Hi, Adam here with Inspired LED. Today I will be going through the assembly and installation of our do-it-yourself Radiant Edge series. Our new Radiant Edge series allows contractors and customers alike to build their own elegant low-voltage fixtures for a variety of projects. To get started, let's go over the materials you will need. A 3/8 inch Radiant Edge lens cover, the Radiant Edge aluminum extrusion, our 12-volt Megabright LED flexible strip, our 3.5mm plug-and-play or micro-lock Tiger Paw connector, two Radiant Edge series end caps, and our mounting clips. You will also need some additional materials and tools. We recommend using what is listed here, but, of course, you can use whatever works easiest for you. Now let's get started. First, you will measure the available space you wish to install your panel. Now, the steps you take next will be determined by where you want to place it. When you add the connectors and wires onto your flexible LED strip, the space your panel requires will now be longer than the space you measured. So if you are planning to place your panel in an enclosed space, you will want to subtract 2 inches for every connector. So make sure you calculate how long your strip should be and then cut it along the copper ovals closest to that length. Next, you will attach your first and possibly only connector. For this segment, I will be using our plug-and-play connector. If you are using our MicroLock Tiger Paw, there are a couple extra steps you need to follow that I will make mention to throughout the video. Both connectors have a tiny black latch that you will pull back to open. Then you will remove the adhesive backing on your strip. Before going any further, it is very important that you make sure the polarity on your strip matches the polarity on your connector. Once matching, insert the strip between the black latch and the beige top piece and slide the latch closed. If you are using our MicroLock connector, matching polarity of the connector to the strip isn't important. However, it is important to match the polarity of the wires to the strip when ready to terminate. At this point, you will test your strip to make sure it is working properly. If it is, you can remove the rest of the adhesive as well as the adhesive from the connector. A quick note if you are using our MicroLock Tiger Paw connector. It is wise to feed your wires through the end cap before terminating. This step just avoids a possible hassle later on. We are now ready to create our Radiant Edge panel. First, you will peel the adhesive off the connector itself and carefully align it with an end of the aluminum channel and adhere the strip along the center. Now you will cut the aluminum to length. For this step, we recommend using a pair of dykes. Get as close as possible to the end of your second connector or end of your LED strip. Snip the raised edges on both sides and begin to bend the aluminum back and forth. After a few bends, the excess aluminum will break off cleanly. The next step will be to cut your lens to length. To do so, take your lens and snap it on your aluminum so that the end is aligned with your connector and extrusion. Now, flip it over. The aluminum on the adjacent end tells us exactly where our lens needs to be cut. Take your pair of dykes and snip both raised edges. Now just repeat the process of bending until the excess lens fully separates. All that's left is to take your end caps and slide them onto each end. We do sell our end caps both with and without holes. This way you can make sure you have a hole for your connector on one end, but keep a clean finish looking on the other end without one. Our end caps provide a tab with a hole for those who wish to mount it this way. If, however, you decide to use our metal clips instead, our end caps provide a wonderful feature where you can bend and snap off the tab, leaving a cleaner look. Now just insert your power supply into your plug-and-play connector through the hole and watch your beautiful Radiant Edge panel come to life. Although the process is fairly simple, we know it can be daunting for those making a panel their first time. If you have any questions, you can email us at orders@inspiredled.com or give us a call at 480-941-4286.